trust your heart. Hey, love, I'll be your fool.
Stories are a way for us to feel that we have some kind of control over the world. They allow us to see the patterns where there's chaos, meaning where there is randomness. As a listener to stories, perhaps the most important thing we can bring to another person is the silence in us. In this way, silence becomes a place of great power and healing, a sanctuary.
My poems are a culmination of 20 years of exile, or of being away from a sense of place.
Close your eyes. Breathe deeply and listen to the space around you.
The call to prayer at 5 a.m. spreads my fingers over the scars of apple trees. Sometimes you breathe red poppies over the hills in Palestine, and I see girls with orchards of almond trees in their eyes, and old men strolling silently among burned villages. And I can't say how I love my people. And I can't tell my love how to leave our land without weeping. And I can't always love this land.
Mariana, una niña yo colela, Mariana. Nayoki, asangwa bana, Kinshasa. Baliki tutika kana mboka e, bakoma kutelenga na lokola bana bazanga. Tata, toma moya. Mama, 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 mbuo. Mama, mwe. Mama, 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 mbuo. Bana kongo. Mama, 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 mbuo. Mama, mbuo. Mama, mbuo.
Who is the immigrant? You or I?
Ling Hao, please come this way. Please take off.